I want to thank you, the people of Nakuru County, for maintaining and keeping peace during campaigns and during elections.